When installing the gear rack, ensure there is a 2mm clearance between the top of the teeth on the pinion gear and the upper height of the gear rack to ensure good meshing of the gears.